May, sit. Good girl, good girl. You want to sit? Good girl. What they just did has a lot to do with addiction. Welcome back. Last time, we talked about Dr. Silkworth and two observations, that people with addiction can't start using and stop, and can't stay stopped because of a base state of restlessness, irritability, and discontentedness. I said I would show you why those were true by looking at the neurobiology and the brain. But first, today, we need to talk about where in the brain we're going to find that, with the help of this cauliflower. Just like your brain has a brainstem, this cauliflower has a stem. This is the old part of the brain, the part that all animals have in common. Keeps you awake, keeps your heart beating, keeps your lungs breathing. Every animal can do that. Now, this new part of the brain, on the outside, that bumpy part that you look at and say, oh, that's a brain. Well, this frontal cortex, this is the part that you use to get to this video. This is the part you're thinking with right now. If there's anything unique about humans, it's in this part of the brain. Unfortunately, it's also where most people think addiction lies. But to find Dr. Silkworth's two observations, we're going to have to go inside. So we're going to go inside the brain. And no, I'm not a brain surgeon. So remember that cortex. That's that outside part. That's the part you're conscious of right now. And the deep brain stem that's handling you being awake and you breathing and your heart beating. Where addiction's going to lie is in the midbrain. And that is in common with all mammals. Every mammal has pretty much got the same midbrain reward structures that we're going to talk about when we talk about the disease of addiction. Speaking of mammals, let me show you what I mean. Okay, come. All right. This is May. She's a dog. I'm a human. There are differences, but we also have a lot in common. And what we have in common is a midbrain. Right now, her midbrain's telling her that when she comes and sits, she gets a treat. Good girl, good girl. That's a good girl. Let's see if she can do one more. Down. Good girl, good girl. How come May could do that? Well, it's a reward system in the mammalian midbrain that's been keeping mammals alive for 100 million years. It's where addiction lives, and we'll talk more about it next time. I hope you'll join me. Until then, be well. Good girl. Thanks for being in my movie.